head to the store. It's like 4 in the morning. I think it's almost 5. And today's my surgery. I'm super excited to get this done. So, yeah.
Street lights along the highway, throwing shadows in the dark. And the memories keep on turning to the rhythm of a broken heart. You only need a roof when it's raining. You only need a fire when it's cold. You only need a drink when the whiskey is the only thing that you have left to hold.
Everything will be done. I'm looking forward to that, so let's do this.
Stand right back there, perfect.
Just like Ty getting his height and weight before his surgery.
This is the superstar, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Ryan with his lovely family of 9.
So Ty got one IV in his left arm that didn't work. Hurt like a son of a gun. Then he got that IV in that arm, and that hurt like a son of a gun, too. But he's being pretty tough about it.
Kind of the
waiting room, Ty. We're still, it's 11:15. Jan's talking to us.
Closest one, too.
Because electrical engineers, their kids have a much higher percentage of OCD, Asperger's, autism, being high-wired. Did you know that?
Yeah. All right, Ty. Little brother's sleeping. He's pooped. Not much has changed since the last one.
Oh, those kids aren't even
grown. Beer's gray.
Beer's gray.
Hi.
Logan came to visit you, Ty. Wants to know what's taking so long. Hurry up.
Tell him hi, Ty.
Hi.
Uncle Trav's here. Uncle Auntie's here.
Dunkle to you.
We got a lot of food. Auntie called it dick beater food.
I can't put that on.
Keisha showed up, Ty. Say hi, Keisha.
Was there a video?
Yeah. He's
so you're out. They hadn't told us anything until just now. You're doing good, and we'll see you in a little bit. Okay, now we're back in. Now we're videoing.
You gotta do it again.
So this is Sandra, Ty's nurse. Take two.
Now we can't say everything all over again because that's just weird.
Yeah, she said he was the coolest kid she's ever worked on.
Yeah, coolest kid I've ever worked with. Big thumbs up. Can I get a thumbs up from you, Ty?
Nice.
You keep up the good work, okay? You got an awesome family, too. You know that? Good peeps.
I'm
gonna get you some medicine to help you feel better too, okay?
This is his room. That's where his mom lives.
Yeah,
over there.
Uncle Johnny sent a balloon.
Uncle Johnny sent him a balloon.
You know what
the bathroom over there.
Mr. Ed. Remember Mr. Ed?
Yeah.
His mom. Jordan, Cece,
no.
Cowboy Roy.
Yeah, you gotta get in his YouTube video.
Yeah, there he is right there. He's not as old as he looked. The camera adds 80 years.
Thanks. It's the truth that hurts, right?
Oh, yeah, and Dad. All right, over and out for a little bit.
No.
All right, Ty, there's Tracy.
Hi, Ty.
Pretty happy, excited to see you.
Yeah.
Grandma.
Hi, Ty.
Hi, Ty. I'm
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Yeah.
Hi, Ty.
You know who that is.
You're kinky.
That's what Mason's been doing the whole time. Yeah. And I think your sister is hanging out right here.
Say something to her.
No. I just beat a tank.
There he is. There she is. Mace, you want to say something to your brother? What do you want to tell him?
Hi.
Want to tell him hi?
Hi.
That's terrible.
I want to see.
Take three. And we got Ty again. There's Grandma and Grandpa.
We love you, Ty.
Love you.
Give thumbs up, buddy.
Uh-huh. He's pooped. Nice.
That thumb's working good, Ty.
You're tired, huh?
Tired boy.
Well, he's been through a lot. He's a trooper.
You're a fighter.
It's going to make a great YouTube video.
It's your first time getting out of bed, Ty.
Sitting up in a nice big chair.
Something different. Yay! Enjoy.
Now, here we go.
She's looking awesome. High five. High five with the other hand.
You can do it.
Yay!
Good job, Ty!
Okay, I'll come back later and check on you, alright? Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.